I'm here at Tempe Sports Complex's dog park with my dog, Cersei, enjoying this beautiful weather. It's springtime here in Tempe, and there's so many activities you can do outdoors with your family. Please get out, do something active, enjoy our parks, which are currently being renovated all over the city, and we in the Tempe City Council hope to see you soon.
Hey, Keith. Good to be with you right here today in our new pickleball courts. It's really great to see people out here enjoying it. Even though it's a little hot, I mean, it's still really a great opportunity to get outside early in the morning, late in the evening. We have awesome things to do.
Yeah, the pickleball court's only a couple years old, but still get a lot of play. And you can play throughout the day. So it's opening up at 6 a.m. and usually closes down at 10. And it's a friendly game where people can come. Even if you don't have a partner, you can mix in with others.
Right. And we've got parks like in every quarter mile of the city. We have them in our neighborhoods, we have them in our community, and there's something different for everybody to do. So it's a great opportunity, I think, to get outdoors, to stay healthy, and just, you know, get engaged with your neighbors.
We're always looking for new things, new improvements to add to the community.
Another thing Keith and I really like to do too is golf. So we highly encourage you, if you haven't tried out Rolling Hills or Ken McDonald, to get out there. It's really great, a great opportunity. The courses are looking phenomenal right now.
Absolutely. It's a great time. I know we've had a lot of golfers throughout the last year, so play is still available. We have great prices and a great vendor in reference to restaurants and customer service.
You know, there's a lot of great things to do. We have awesome splash pads. We even have a skate park just right over here. So if you yourself, an adult or a kid, want to try out our skate park, we highly encourage it. Splash pads are open now, Keith, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Opened up 2 weeks ago. We have our 4 splash pads. They'll be open all the way through our fall time of October.
We would love to have your input. If there's anything that you would like to see or like to share, we want to hear from you, so you can email us, you can call us, whatever it may be, but we really hope to tune in.